Norse Brewing Company in downtown Wake Forest. I'm going to make our version of the grenade. It's a New Orleans favorite. And we're running specials all weekend long for Mardi Gras. So come on down and check us out. First, I'm going to start out with some vodka. I'm going to do an ounce and a half. Then we're going to do some rum. Do an ounce and a half of that as well. And we do an ounce and a half of melon liqueur. Popular drink you'd find on Bourbon Street. Put some pineapple juice in there. Give it a good shake. Strain it. Yourself a hand grenade, man. Come on by and have one. Skull!